Hello, welcome to a tutorial from equizer.com. In this tutorial we are going to use Casio FX-991 scientific calculator to convert centimeter to inch and inch to centimeter. At the cover of this calculator we have a sticker which tells us about this conversion and the process. So 01 is for inch to centimeter. Let's say we have 18 inches and we want to convert it to centimeter. To do that we press shift and number 8, which is for conversion purpose, the second function of 8. So I press 01, as you can see here, 01 for inch to centimeter, 01. Now 18 inch to centimeter, I press equal sign. The value to convert it to decimal, so 45.72 centimeter is equal to 18 inches. Now let's convert centimeter to inch. In this case, let's assume that we have 85 inches. I want to convert it to centimeter. I press shift and convert. In this case, as you can see here, 02 is for centimeters, so I press 02. By pressing equal sign, we are getting the value. So 85 centimeter is 33.46 inches. This was a tutorial from equizer.com. Thank you for your attention.